I want to be careful to not like romanticize, you know, like the way things were, which is something that I hear a lot when people do talk about like the negative aspects of gentrification. But in New York, and I bet you there's got to be threads of this here too. There's almost like this, you know, romantic way to talk about even like the dangerous times in New York, like where like, you know, like being mugged was like a badge of honor. And, you know, these new neighborhood residents, they don't know what it really is to be a resident in this neighborhood. And I understand that's speaking from a place of trauma. It's not cool to be mugged. And if you survive, you're like, damn it, I earned this. You know, I have a right to live here. But so that's the unfortunate point or part, you know, like you have a safer neighborhood on one level physically, but maybe it's not economically safe.